I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath that you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
So beautiful and wise. கல்யாணம் வந்துட்டு எப்போ வரும் எப்போ வரும்னு பார்த்துட்டே இருந்தோம். ஆனால் இவ்வளோ சீக்கிரம் வந்துருச்சு, இன்னும் 9 months இருக்கு 8 months இருக்குன்னு சொல்லிட்டு இருந்தோம். ஆனால் வந்துட்டு இப்படி கல்யாணம் முடிஞ்சு இப்போ நீ வந்துட்டு ஒருத்தவங்களோட வைஃபாக நிற்கிற, ஐ அம் ஸோ ஹாப்பி ஃபார் தட்.
You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I want to touch.
Happy married life, Solomon and Jinu. Actually, Solomon, you have been a very important person in my life, all through my ups and downs. But as of now, you're getting into this married life. I pray God that He give all you all success and prosperity in your life.
Take you past the satellites. You can see the world you brought to life. To life. So love me like you do. La la, love me like you do. Love me like you do. La la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do. Ta ta, touch me like you do. What are you waiting for?
Happy married life, Jinu Akka and Solana. நீங்கள் சந்தோஷமாக இருக்கீங்கன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். ஐ விஷ் யூ ஆல் மை பெஸ்ட் ஃபார் யுவர் நியூ லைஃப்.
I'll let you set the pace, 'cause I'm not thinking straight. My head's spinning around, I can't see clear no more. What are you waiting for?
Happy married life to both of you.
Hi, Solomon and Jinu. As you've entered into your this is a special day for you guys, and I guess you have gone into an amazing, this is another stepping stone of your life. I hope that this stepping stone is so precious and you make sure that it is so careful in your life, and make sure that you always keep God first in your life, and wherever you go, keep God first. I'm very sure that your the foundation, that if you're going to build your foundation on God, it's never going to fall down. May you both be blessed in abundance. God bless you. Happy married life.